films, right?
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about how, what you weigh when you're choosing these film roles after Hannah Montana.
Just something that, you know, I feel like is enough of a challenge for me as a character, but something that I know would be, you know, good for me to play that I can find within myself. And that's what really I think acting is all about, is finding, you know, something in yourself that you haven't discovered yet and bringing that to life.
And have you, has it been challenging to sort of like, I guess they would say, break out of the Disney shell?
It's challenging because people, you know, it's hard to keep everyone happy when you're doing that, but you just have to choose projects that inspire you and that, you know, you really like. And thank you. You got to do a lot of press when you do a movie, so something that you enjoy talking about, you know, more than something that someone has told you that you're not inspired by.
Right. And then tonight, you've been to this how many times now, this award show?
This is my, probably I think like fourth or fifth year. Right. I've never been slimed, so I hope that it doesn't start tonight.
That's good. And do you, I mean, like, this is a chance to really see your fan base, and is it fun?
This is great. I'm one of the most, I think I'm most nominated for like a female tonight, so the greatest thing is just that it's about the fans, and they choose even who's nominated, not only who wins, but who's nominated, so the fact that they put me in the category is just really cool.
Yeah, you got pretty emotional one year, right, when you won?
I did, I cried. Let's not talk about the crying. I don't know why that happened. That was like a bad teenage hormone kicked in, where I was just like so touched, and it was partly The Rock in a dress matching me. That was kind of interesting, but I did cry.
I thought it was nice that you got so much.
It's just from the fans, and that's what makes it, you know, me the happiest, is when it's something to do with your fans.
Right. Thank you so much.